From the Corona Premier Studios in Lubbock, Texas, this is Campus Live.
What's up, Red Raiders, and welcome to another edition of the Raider Rundown, presented by Slim Chickens. I'm Reagan Heston. Kicking things off, Texas Tech Athletics will be hosting its annual movie night at the Domes on July 19th at 7 p.m. The movie night will feature Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse on the big screen for all Red Raider fans to enjoy. Gates will open at 5 p.m. and fans are allowed to bring blankets and bottled water onto the field. Concessions will be available along with plenty of activities for the kids. It's been a great week for national accolades for Texas Tech. Patrick Mahomes was honored as top NFL player at the annual ESPY Awards and even had an appearance on the Jimmy Kimmel Show. Fans, did you know Lubbock has a summer showcase concert series every Thursday night? The event takes place on Thursdays from 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in downtown Lubbock in the Meadows Courtyard at the Buddy Holly Center. The event is free to the public and you can enjoy live music, a cash bar, food trucks, dancing, and much more. We're putting a link to the event in the comments below. All right, that's it for this episode of Campus Live TV. If you have any local events you want us to cover, be sure to email our team to info@campuslivemedia.com or drop us a comment below. And until next time for Campus Live TV, I'm Reagan Heston.